Hi everybody, Scott Breen out of De La Stadium. West and Helena High on semifinal Friday night. Two explosive offenses. Bears get right to work. Their opening possession, Q2's athlete of the week. Michael DeLeon around the left side. And you won't catch him. Over 100 yards for DeLeon in the first half. 7-0 West, 2 minutes in. Helena three and out on its next possession. Bears cash in, screen pass, Taco Dowler. Fast and tough, carries defenders into the end zone. 14-0 West, less than 4 minutes in. 5 seconds left in the half. Spencer Berger for his second field goal of the night. Money, West up 27-7 at break. Same score, opening play of the fourth quarter now. Bengals punch it in. Forrest Suero from 2 yards, and Helena's within 27-14. Just a couple plays later, though, check out this catch. Isaiah Clonch, spot on to Taco Dowler. Huge gain there. That sets up his twin, Caden, in the Wildcat formation. From 5 yards out, it's 34-14 West with exactly 10 minutes left. And that's your final tonight. Bears march into the championship game for the second straight year. It'll be a rematch against Missoula Sentinel, this time in Missoula, 1 week from tonight.
Without our offense, we couldn't be here. Defense, too. We started out the game great, which is always nice. And it was just a great way to start, and we're absolutely excited to get back. We're going to prepare all week, and we'll be ready.
You know, it was extremely important, especially after last week when we kind of got down 14. So it was nice to flip that script a little bit. And, you know, we struggled a little bit. We had a couple turnovers in that second quarter, too. So, you know, but Tech, we're going to the state championship game. So we're pretty dang happy. And Helena High is a really good team. We have a lot of respect for them.
Scott Breen, MTN Sports.